to kill them, Carl.
They use...
You don't... Let's just say the... What I have to do.
Haven't seen my kids in months because of this ridiculous blockade at the center.
Aiden? Something's up. Susie? You there?
Sophie! We're under attack!
What? Susie, what's going on?
It was a trap! Run!
Fuck! Susie? Ralph? Aiden, hurry! They've got all the crystals, everything we have!
Bandits.
Well, let's wreck
a lot of bodies.
Fine.
Sophie, I'm sorry.
I knew those motherfuckers would betray us. Fuck them, Aiden. Kill them all.
How you like me now, jackass?
Made it. There are no survivors.
Fucking animals! Find the crystals. Susie had them.
Susie?
Carl. They took Carl.
What? Where?
To their camp. We must...
Susie? Susie, where are the crystals? Susie? Sophie, I found Susie. She's dead.
I can't believe...
There's nothing you could...
Yeah.
Sophie, everything's been taken.
Probably took them before you got there. Everything has gone wrong. All right. Enough of this playing defense. Let's meet by Jack and Joe's camp on the roof by the overpass. We're gonna go after Carl and our crystals. Jack and Joe will pay for this shit show.
Aiden, how's it going? You alive, man? Fuck, I'm getting sentimental. I haven't said that to anyone since my 3rd divorce.
I appreciate it, but don't get your hopes up. Not the marrying kind.
Ah, shit.
Yeah, exactly. I'm helping Sophie get him back.
Good. Gain her trust. That might also help us find out what they know. Just watch out. They might be suspicious. But if you can do it, Ator will let us into the center.
Little Camel, her neighbor's son, to safety when the infected attacked them.
Thank you.
Hey, Herman. Hey, why were you on the... Mia?
Amy, here!
Mia?
Jack and fucking Joe will pay for what they did. I had a bad feeling about it from the start. I had a feeling Carl's plan sucked, and yet I let him lead.
So what's the plan now?
From now on...
If you manage...
Jack Cock?
I'll tear them apart. I swear, I'll gut them. Real slow. Peace.
What do you want? You came...
You helped me with it. Don't trust the people of the bazaar. They're more dangerous than they seem.